Denial of service or DOS attacks are some of the most common on the internet today. In these attacks, the perpetrator disrupts access to services or systems connected to the internet. These attacks have even hit high-profile sites like GitHub and Amazon Web Services. In this lab, you will learn three types of DOS attacks and ways to mitigate them. The first attack takes advantage of a weakness in the TCP protocol. The second attack takes advantage of how HTTP servers work, and the third exploits misconfigured DNS servers, of which there are plenty on the internet.